Razmi, you will forever have my heart, my soul, and my hand. I vow to always keep you safe and secure through the dangers of life. I promise to turn on the air conditioning when you're freezing, when you're hot and I'm freezing and you steal all the covers. I promise to unclog the bathtub. Just remember, you're the only one that has long hair. I vow to still love you, even if you don't know how to order animal style In-N-Out Burger. I promise to always compound and sand the walls so you can paint them. I promise to give you nightly back rubs and set the TV timer so we can go to sleep. I am yours and you are mine from this day until the end of my days, from this day until my last day.
To continue the little things like been watching TV series, staying up late watching movies, our pool nights, and continue to be a traveling companion for life. I have found in you the most kind-hearted and loving man. I found you and I'm home. And when we face obstacles in our way, I promise to stand up for you, to stick by you, and comfort and love you. And to my husband, for whom I will always feel the greatest pride and admiration for, I stand here today to promise to love, to encourage you and to cherish you and always be by your side as your wife. I love you.
We will now be exchanging the rings. Your wedding ring is a circle, a symbol of love never ending. It is a seal of vows you have just taken to love each other without end. Come, go ahead and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a daily reminder.
As a daily reminder
of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
Razmi, repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a daily reminder.
As a daily reminder of of my love for you.
The bride and groom will now present the cup of life to express their union. To pronounce you husband and wife, you may now seal this declaration with a kiss.
Yes.
Good luck in your journey.
Yes.
Yes.
How about my maid of honor?
Go quick.
Okay. You know what? It has been a crazy 1 month from Vegas till now. But you know what you said? We're all together. Family is stronger than anybody else. Our good friends are our family. Let's have a good time and celebrate tonight.
No crying.
Conrad.
Conrad.
Have a good time. Yes, have a good time. I can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day, I wrote down the things I'd say, but I couldn't, I just couldn't. Baby, I know that you've been wondering. So here goes nothing, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you, and I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago, in case you didn't know. The way you look tonight, that second glass of wine.
All right, why don't you escort your wife to that beautiful seat right there? Good girl, I like it. I like your style. Tell me, gentlemen. We'll tell you what.
I'm thinking. All of the things that I've been feeling.
and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Savati sharing their first dance. As our bridal party does a quick photo, we ask that you take your seats. Please remain seated.
Ask them to pose against one big one. Everybody, hurry up.
This is pretty tough, you know, public speaking. All right. Anyways, first off, let's congratulate the bride and groom. Anyways, me and Kyle has known each other since 1989. Most of you guys don't know that. It's been 30 years. 30 torturous, kind of, you know, that type of relationship, but we always love each other. We've always been brothers. You know, we've been through the bad times, the sad times, the blessed times. And I want to point out what we had best the most is when he had kids. That's when he started to grow as a man, as a father, as one of the most respectable adults you could ever meet in your whole entire life. And then Razumi got in the picture. I really couldn't understand how she would tolerate his farts. Woo! Is that in the peanut? All I can say, Kyle, awesome, brother. You found a girl that could smell the worst fart in the world. But all good, bro. Knowing Raz, she's become my sister, and her family is like my family. And I love you much. And you guys are so perfect together. But most importantly, going forward, the both of you, I appreciate both of you in my life because you both matter and you matter to all these people in this room right now. And in closing, can you all raise your glass? I will take a quote from every girl's favorite movie, Titanic. Let's make every moment count.
Once again, give it up for your best man, Delica, everyone, come on.
We're a little broken.
try.